Alrighty. Man, this place was far. That took almost all day. So, this is the place. Looks like this school was abandoned. No one around. Though I guess that they'd be inside anyway. Let's take a look. I want to read the sign first. Ooh, it's set for demolition. Hey, this is the school from that leaflet. Oh yeah, he wanted to be a lawyer or something, I forget. Then maybe he is here after all. I wanted to leave. This looks suspiciously like Misao. There's a fire extinguisher. That's the bathrooms. This is a classroom. I don't know if anything of interest is in this classroom. Maybe this... Oh, okay. Criminal law, John Keith. Civil law, Andrew Robinson. International law, I don't even know how to say that name. Cindy Peterson, I assume. Criminology, Franz Moore. There's a lot of names in here. I don't see anyone that stands out. I guess he didn't either, so no point in reading those. Maybe something's in the waste bucket. Oh wait, I didn't even notice that paper. I know about necessary repairs. Deep fissures in the wall behind the eastern bookshelves in the basement storehouse. Repairs needed. Okay, so eastern, I guess that's the best way we want to go, but I was going to say let's search around a little more, but that seems to be about it. So instead of going east, let's go south. Or not, I guess. The billboard. Exam results are posted here. I'd assume... Oh no. It's locked. It's blocked on the other side. They won't open? Of course not. Let's get out of here and move to the east. What's this shiny? There's a nameplate reads, Stacy Lizzie. We got the infirmary key. Now I can go patch myself up after... Okay, never mind. I have all my health. That's always wonderful. So I guess I'm gonna keep these ones for save 2. Just in case. Or this scene 2, I mean. Oh. Room managers for the month. Don't lose your key. Parlor, Stacy Lizzie. Reference room. Okay, wait. Why does she have this if she was... That contradicts everything. It says she has to have the infirmary key, but it has doesn't. Her name's not on it. That doesn't make much sense to me. Fire hydrant? That's a fire hydrant? They have those in school. I don't have them in my schools. At least I don't remember they did. So, now we go to the infirmary because we have a key. But what's upstairs? Oh, that was scary. That looked like just like me. Yeah, it did look just like me. Was there someone there? I couldn't really see them in the dark. How about we say fuck that and go to the infirmary? There's no infirmary up there, is there? You know, why not? What's with all the fire extinguishers? I feel like a fire's gonna break out later. Is anyone over here? What? Where am I, in the teacher's lounge? I'd assume I am, because I don't see any... Oh, is that a... What is this? A box of tools. The whole box would be too heavy to take. I could probably take 2 tools from it. I don't know which tools I need, so I'm gonna take this crowbar and a screwdriver, I guess. I don't really know if these are needed, but you never know. Let's go ahead and safety save. Because why not? Why do I keep doing that? My bad. I'm sorry. There's no one over here. What is that? Oh, it's a security box, apparently. I don't know what that is, but maybe it'll prove useful later. Is this a cupboard? No, it's a book thing. Bookshelf. I'm not incompetent. You're incompetent. Why can't I do anything in here? Another fire extinguisher. What's in the blackboard? Billboard. But I don't know. Bulletin board. There's a paper about topics covered by an exam. So why did I take these tools? For all I know, they're not needed. Whatever. Let's just... Wait, was that a mini-fridge? Did I search it? No, I guess I did. Well, at the trash can, no. I guess there's nothing in here. What am I looking for? The vending machine doesn't work. The trash can's empty. It's dark outside. Well, we came in the dead of night. Wait, what does it say? Reference room. Okay, so I can read these. Computer room. And the parlor... Wait, she had the parlor key, though. So where is she? Oh, there's still an upstairs. I did not notice that. This place looks eerie as hell. This looks just like the sink that you wash the blood off in Misao. I'm sorry, but it was made with the exact same engine, so I will point out similarities. But then again, like, everything you see is probably gonna be the exact same sprite, so. Alright. Michelle is this, what is that? Desertion made it into a scientific desertion. Okay, I'm so happy. I knew it. Wait, why did I say desertion? Whatever, I don't fucking care. I suck at reading. I also realize he and I have the same birthday. I use my birthday as a security code, so I feel like maybe I should change it. What is the birthday? Hold on. Okay, so apparently... I need to find out whose notebook this is. Oh, wait. That requires a passcode. Once I figure out the passcode, I'll be able to go in there. But until then, let's keep moving. Andrew Robinson. Lock the city. Oh, another pin. Events. Oh, this is odd that this is open. Let's see what we got. Documents are strewn about on the desk. The key to the storeroom is among them. The next door neighbor's room. But wait, another thing. There's a lot of stuff over here. Times are changing. Our existing laws are no use anymore. We must surpass the father of our law to find the true answer. What does that mean? Well, better save just in case I find out what that means, because it might be deadly. Isn't this... No, that's not his room. This is his room, right? No. Wrong person. Okay, so this is Sydney. So whatever the one guy's birthday is, Sydney's birthday is next to it. Or the exact same thing. And here we are again in another room. It's like some sort of diary. Indeed, Law 2 needs a numeric representation. After all, basic things such as on or off, 0 or 1, can represent much more complex numbers. Using the smallest elements to produce new things is a way of thinking I would hold in high esteem, though perhaps it's more the artistic notion that captivates me, more than the mathematics. So, mathematics apparently. Cool. Who are these people, and why do I keep entering their rooms? Looks like some sort of diary. Oh, really? You only rummage through everyone else's diary? Why not rummage through some more? I lost the note with my security box password. Thus, I couldn't get into the computer room, and the headmaster got angry at me. This is the worst. I thought I had it when I was writing for a seminar in the reference room. Maybe I left it in a book somehow. I should go look. If I use my ID as a password like Andrew does, then I wouldn't forget. But that's risky. But if you just use whatever, then you'll have my problem. So, his key is something that's his ID. So if I figure out his ID, I'll figure out one key. And if I figure out one key, it might lead to another, and then another, and then another. There's a lot of keys in this game. Like, what the hell? Let's go ahead and save again. Sorry for the safety saves, but I don't give a crap. I'd rather not have to go through all this shit again. I need a key to the reference room. That's the computer room. I need a key to that. I don't have the key to the parlor either. I wish there was a sprint button. Maybe shit? No, I guess not. No. That was not the right room. No, not the right room either. Plus, they're missing their security box. Okay. Whose room is this one? The faculty. I was already in here, wasn't I? Yes, I was. Okay. There are just way too many, many rooms. Maybe the bath... That's odd. A horror game where you don't have to go in the bathrooms. Here's the janitor's room. Maybe the diary has something useful in it. But of course it won't. These names need to mean something. I mean, I know I passed all of their rooms and such, but... Wait, did I check this locker out? No, I guess I did, but nothing's of use in there. And here's the infirmary key. Let's go ahead and check it. Oh, I got the right one. Nice. Oh, that's what it meant. Okay, so she did have it. This key was just hers because I think she was in charge of the infirmary. I think. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I could be... I thought I heard something. Whatever. Parlor. Upstairs. Top floor. Correct? Top floor should be all the way to down to the left. No, these are... Oh, I'm so stupid. My bad. Second floor. Or third. I don't know. One of the floors. It's all the way to the left. Pretty sure it's all the way down here. Yes, I was right. Quick. Safety save. I keep dodging one of the saves because I just forget about it. Now let's see. What is this all about? No, come on. What is this? I guess it's wire art or something. Not sure what it's supposed to be, though. Apparently it was made by Ray Twain. One of the lecturers? Okay. So books, and more books. Maybe in the trash can or something. No, guess not. The clock has stopped. Of course, the clock's never running. Let's see this. By Ray Twain. Wait a second. The thing said something about each one meaning an on and off. So maybe it's telling me a sequence in which I must turn something on and off in. You know, 10101111. I mean, that was one too many ones, but I think I get the point. But what do I do? Oh, I see there was a bunch of nuts. Wait a second. Maybe that's the key. Now, where was this guy's room in? Aha. But that makes no sense, though. It was 10. 10. Oh, wait a second. Maybe. This is a big maybe. I could be wrong, but I'm probably not. It has to do something with the... It has to do something with that wire, clearly. The problem is, how do I decipher it? The ciphering is the main issue. Okay, so I don't really know what this is all about, but let's go back to his room. There has to be a code or something that I can decipher from this. So this is his room. Maybe he had to have something in here that tells me. Maybe the diary says something. Yes, he talks about zeros and ones and how much they can represent things. Maybe the bookshelves have something? Oh, okay. Why does this law school have math books? I'm terrible at math. Oh, it's in binary. So, the first one was 10. Or was it 10? It was 10, so 2. Then it was 101, that's 5. Then it was 111, so I think that's 7? No, it was 4 ones. So, wait. How could that... But that doesn't make any sense. There was only 3.